Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on Dark Souls 3. We're gonna be continuing. Let's go ahead and head this way. We'll probably be able to kill the deacons in this episode. I'm not gonna promise anything. But I... Oh my god! F off! My Estus shard. I probably should have grabbed that at the end of the last episode and gone back and used it, but it's whatever. Alright, first of all... Is it here? Is it no? Where's that drop? Ah, here we go. Okay, go over here. Okay, that didn't do what I thought it was gonna do. There's a fall down to get to this area just quicker, so you can just do it and be done with it. But I totally screwed that up. I forget where the jump is. Alright, let's retry this. Alright, let's just go ahead and run by everybody here. There are some items around here that I want to get. They're all... where are my souls? Yo. Oh, this is bad. I don't know where my souls are. Ah, here they are. Okay, well, I've woken up everything physically possible here in this area, so here we go. Not sure where that fall down point is, but I'll just go the normal way. There is a place where you can fall down. I'm like 90% sure. I just forget where it is. Let's see here. Astora's Greatsword. I haven't run around this area in so long. Okay, so now... Is this the area of death? No, it's not. Where's the area of hell and death? Oh, is it... Yeah, it's right here, I think. Yeah, here we go. You can die. No, here's the area of hell... and death. Hurry up and grab everything. Okay, really. Executioner's Greatsword. Nope, nope! Ow! Get out of here! Oh god, now they're exploding. I can't tell what I have and haven't grabbed. What items? I don't even know the full list of items in this area. There we go. Might as well kill you for the souls. Might as well backstab you for fun. Let me pop an ember. Alright. So now we gotta go grab all these items up here. Correct there. Okay, yes, correct. There are no items there. This is the area of death that I always worry about dying at. Most of these items you don't need, but I grab them anyway. This is really the only item that you need. The bone shard. Grab the young white birch. There's not an item up here. Correct, correct. Where's the twin swords? Dick monkey that always... Oh, there he is. I can't... It won't let me lock on. Where is he going? Come here. Pussy, what are you doing? Curse ward, great shield. Give me the swords. Oh. I want the Gravroid and twin swords. Alright, down we go. I need to put my torch on. There it is. Alright, so let's come down here first. Is there anything over here? Nope. something. I have a lot of souls. I'm not gonna die in this area, so I'm not really worried about it. Oh god, it didn't pick up the item! You. Oh my god, you dick monkey. There we go. Oh, soul of a deserted corpse. Oh crap, oh my gosh! F you. There we go. Don't move, Crystal Lizard. Come here. Come here. You little shit, come here. Twinkling? Isn't there another one up here? Oh, there he is. Come here, you little shit. There we go. Can't see anything, but I got him. Titanite scale. Let's do this real quick over here. There we go. This is the poison bite ring. And we're almost done here. Is there an item? Yeah, there is an item here. Let's go grab that item up there, and then we can continue. Top off my helm. That bad boy. I'm getting all these Titanite shards I don't need. Really could use some, I don't know, large Titanite shards, I guess, so I can upgrade the sword to +6. That's what we're working towards now, and then we gotta start getting chunks so I can upgrade to +9. I don't think this is gonna be the weapon I use the whole way through, but it's gonna be for a while here. Because even though I could, I think I need one more luck, or I need three more lucks to wield Ahnri's. It wouldn't be that good. Where is it? Oh, I didn't get it. What am I talking about? I didn't kill Ahnri. I left her alive. But I wouldn't even be able to use it yet. I need more luck, and then it would still suck because I don't have a high enough luck. Rustic coins. Alright, now this is the area where you have to run like a pansy. Because I hate this area with a passion. Alright, no item there. There's an item here. Alright. This is probably gonna be a cluster F, and I'm probably gonna get killed, but I'm gonna come up here. Yep, I knew it. This is gonna be a cluster F. Oh god! Oh god! Oh my god! And now Fatty's got me trapped in the corner. I'm just healing. I'm just healing. Oh god! Oh god, the blood loss is real! Double chug, double chug! Alright. Do-do-do. Let me kill all these guys first. And I'll go back and kill Fatty. All right, fatty. Your turn to die. Give me that backstab. What the hell was that? My character got stunned. I actually need those undead hunter charms because I wanna throw them at the mimic chest coming up. I actually don't even know how to do that exploit. Oh, I forgot about these little douche monkeys. Oh god, I'm running out of health. We've still got quite a ways to go. You, come here. Come here. Come here. There we go. Oh, you little dick monkeys! Oh my god! Fuck you guys, dude. Oh my god, fuck off, dude! Dude! F these stupid thralls, like, fuck off! And you just backed your way up the cliff. Alright, give me one second here. Okay, come here. Come up here. Come here. You are such a pussy. Come here. That dude just ran off the edge. I can't believe I just. Oh my gosh, they're just running off the edge. Oh my gosh, you are more intelligent than your friends. Oh, never mind, you're not. What is that? Oh, there's another one. Oh my gosh, didn't even want the backstab. Alright, I wish there was like a one-time use healing item. There is this thing, but I don't wanna use that. I wanna collect it. Okay, I think there's even another guy in here, so let me shield up. Yeah, there's two more of them. Oh god, it didn't kill him. It didn't kill him! There we go, okay. One more to go. I'm not sure what I'm doing up there with the Grave Wardens. Yep. What are we gonna do? I almost have to use the Siegbruch. This is like one of those points in the game where it's like, yeah, use a one-use item. You know what? I've never used it. Let's use it. I don't think I've ever used one of these. Oh my gosh, that's so little amount of health regen. Who designed that crap? Hey, Grave Warden, you, come here. Come here, keep coming. Come here, buddy. Come on, there we go. What are you, son of a bitch? Nope! Oh, no. What am I doing, dude? What am I doing, man? Fuck you, Grave Warden. So I wasted that Siegbruch. Should've just died and called it a day. Alright. Let's do this again. Oh god, I'm all the way back here. Alright, I can't die. Okay. Let's move. Everybody get out of my way. Sweep my way there. All right. Me running like this is just asking to get murdered. To just get absolutely murdered by something, including this Grave Warden. Okay, Grave Warden, come up here. I'm gonna kill you because I know you're gonna aggro all the way with me forever. So come here. Oh my gosh, it deals so little damage to these guys. Give me your swords, at least. I hate you so much, Grave Warden. Okay. It's time to just YOLO run for a distance here. Aggro as little as physically possible. Can't not aggro these guys. Okay, I just want to get my souls, then if you guys want to, you can kill me. I just want my souls. All of you suck. You all suck. Oh my god, you all suck so much. Get here. Come here. Come here in the corner with me. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Grab him. Oh my god. Okay, it's fine. I moved him to a better spot. I didn't think that guy was gonna be coming down the stairs. That's why I also didn't ember. But I didn't think that guy was coming down the stairs. I thought he came down the other set of stairs. That kind of threw me off. I hate this part so much. It has surpassed the swamp. The swamp's not that bad. The other swamp, the stupid Farron Keep swamp, is still number one. I hate that area with a passion. That area will forever be the worst area in Dark Souls for me. I just hate that area so much. It's so annoying. I would rather it just have 100 really strong enemies in a row that you had to fight or run by like a pansy, opposed to what it is now. It's just annoying. There's all those little pesky douchebags that keep hitting you, and there's also the stupid poison that's just annoying. The lighting the three fires is annoying. It just is an annoying area. Alright, here we go again. Let's do this. I don't want to lose those souls because I actually need them. Alright, I'll kill this Grave Warden again. Come on, buddy, get up here. Come on, get up here. What are you doing? And you're dead. Get out of here. Alright. Let's get our souls and let's continue, because this is getting out of hand. I thought I could kill the deacons in this episode, but not when I'm gonna die at this stupid part 500 times. Okay, here we go. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Oh god. Okay. You swing. Is it in the corner? Yeah, it's in the corner. Oh! Oh! Oh, hit him with the moves! And with the movement! Heal, heal, heal. Hey, Grave Wardens. Let's dance! Let's go. Swing. Alright, everybody. Come on. Open the door. Oh my mullet. Oh, what the? What the freak? What the shit is happening here? Okay, I'm running out of embers here, man. This has now actually become a concern of sorts. Okay, dual charm. Yeah, I don't need to kill you idiots. We can just let you live. Okay, this is shortcut. Thank you. Finally, I get a shortcut. So now I don't have to worry about dying. Okay. Go ahead and rest. Oops, what am I doing? Alrighty. We still can kill the Deacons in this episode. Actually, maybe not. It's gonna be like a 40-minute episode if I do. But, you know what? Lots of them have been 40 minutes. So I guess maybe we will. Hate you so much. Where did the guy on fire go? I have no idea where he went. Okay, let's go do this first. I think I know how to do it. If I mess it up, then that's on me. Can I stand like right here and throw? Oh, wait. Oh, Deep Braille Divine Tome, okay. Oh wow, I don't actually have to fight him then. Close your mouth, you idiot. Okay, no item. No item. No item. Now, does this work with like the dueling charms, I wonder? I don't know. All right, get up. I'm gonna let him get up and then I'm gonna kill him. Okay, maybe I won't let him get him up. Just die. Give me your no! I just want your helmet, dude. Alright, let's come down here first. I'll go back up in a second. I want everybody to drop down. Or not. Okay. Yeah, oh, there he is. You fuckers, I hate these things so much. They're so annoying. And they hit like freaking trucks for what they are. Okay, you stay down there, Knight. I'll be back to kill you. Alright, let me grab this item first. Seek guidance. Oh my god. Fuck this game sometimes, dude. All right. Head up top here and kill Fatty. Got so many souls. Oh, if I die and lose these. Hey, Fatty, where are you going? Fatty, come here. Goodbye. Get out of here, fatty. Ember, nice, needed that. Chuggy lug a lug again. Alright, so now we can go kill Knight. Actually doing decent on time, I guess. Hey Knight, how's it going? What are you doing? What the no backstab, dude? What is being thrown behind me? Suck on the- what is the heck is happening here? Get out of here with your shield bash, bro! Yeah, suck on that! Get out of here! Alright, here we go. Let's just haul ass in here. Fall, please. Fall, hurry up. What the hell? What on earth was that? Aldric Sapphire. Come. Okay. F that. Come here. Come here. Hurry up! Before Longfinger Dick Monkey gets in here. Alright, Kirk, let's dance. Oh my god. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god. What am I getting pegged by? Who is pegging me? Get out of here, Kirk. Oh, Kirk gave me a lot of souls. Okay, I take it back, Kirk. I don't hate you as much. Pop that open. Go down here and get these shortcuts. Guess we'll go up top. I don't want to join. I'm not going to join Rosaria's fingers yet. Actually, we don't need. Is there anything up? There isn't anything up top I need. Is there an Estus shard? I don't think there's an Estus shard up top. Or an undead bone shard. So I don't think I need to go up top. So forget that. We'll go up there near the end of the game to get Rosaria's fingers covenant. But as of right now, I don't need it. Here soon, I don't know what boss I want to do it on, but we're going to have to do a co-op episode or two, at least, because I need to get sunlight medals. And then I'll probably try to do co-op as a mound maker. I doubt that'll end well, but I am going to try it. Yeah, you know what? This makes no sense. These little shitheads can run through this, but I can't. It makes no sense. Alright, give me this. Come here, giant. I need to kill you. What is he doing? Bro, what are you doing? He's not even, like, stomping the correct foot. Bro, what are you doing? Like, finally stomped the correct foot, but he missed. And you're dead. How many souls do you give me? A couple thousand? Oh yeah, 4,000. Beautiful. This is getting kinda out of hand with how many- Oh yes, the maiden set. I think we're gonna put that on. Yay for fat rolling. Maiden, 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 and do I want the hood for the main set? Oh my gosh. Oops, wrong thing. Man, I'm looking ugly. All right. I like the maiden set more. I want to get the antiquated set. That's coming up too. Actually, that's next area. Alright, what item is this? Oh, the Saint Bident. What's this? Homeward Bones. Is there anything over here? Nope. Alright, let's go kill the other giant. We're almost to the boss. Like I said, this is gonna be a 40-45 minute episode, probably. Especially since I can't run through this area. Yeah, let me get my nice new dress, nice and dirty. Wait, is there an item? Oh, there's an item I missed. What is this? Oh, yay, a large Titanite shard. This area is so annoying! Almost there! There we go. Is there anything on the left? I don't think so. But I think what you can do over here on the left is roll in the water and get clean. I don't know, maybe there. Oh, there is this over here. What does that do for me? There has to be a point to pulling that lever. What is it? I have no idea. I don't think I've never pulled that lever before. Okay. So here's the more annoying giant because we have these stupid slug things over here. Oh, it hit that hit me. What are you doing? What the? These stupid slugs! Oh my god, these stupid. Oh god. Oh god! Oh, I'm dead! I had that ring on though. Or did I take it off? Was I smart? Oh no, I already died, I think, since I. Okay. Well, great. Oh no, there we go. I didn't lose any souls. Okay. Should probably go spend them, but I'm not about making the smart decision. I'm about risking my souls for no apparent reason. Alright, giant. Round freaking two. What the shit was that? Okay, slugs. You know what? I hate all of you. Let me get over here. Really, you followed me all the way over here? These things are so gross. Yeah, suck on these slugs. You can't let go. I don't want to fight you yet, giant. I will lob these at your legs. Ha ha ha. Okay, let's just go and fight him. Come here! These stupid slugs can rot in a hole. Okay, swing, 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 run away like a pansy. Can he hit me here? I don't think he can. Ha 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 ha! So not all of this, slugs. I hate you all. There we go. Giant finally dead. Large soul. Slugs, just leave me alone. Leave me alone. Drain shoes, large titanite shard. Oh, I can get my sword to plus four now. This OP sword to plus four. Drain hammers. I hate this stupid fat rolling crap. Drain gauntlets. Alright, so this episode's gonna be like 45 minutes by the time I get to the deacons. I better kill the deacons on my first try. I better not F this up. Alright, there's that. Ember. I don't want to summon Henri, but I kind of want to continue her storyline. I don't know. I haven't decided yet. Guess I should probably summon her. Like, I don't think anybody on planet Earth would have a problem with me summoning, because we all know a monkey could kill these idiots. I don't think I actually think it's harder with co-op on this boss than it is without, so I feel like I could teach Bobo the monkey how to do all of this. Okay, so let's go ahead and talk to Patches, who's like a 5-year-old. Hold up, okay, so I raised that, oh my gosh. No! God damn it, dude, what am I doing? Why did I do that, man? What drugs am I on? Why? Why? Why did I? Why? Just why? Just freaking why? I hate myself. I really hate myself right now. What is the point of raising that, though? This is a serious question. What the heck is the point of that, then? I need to figure it out. Should probably have not tried to figure it out with 50,000 souls in pocket. Man, I'm so ugly. I need to buy a purging stone. Oh, you know what? I took the wrong elevator. Oh well. There's no giants anymore, so it doesn't really matter. Okay. Please don't let me lose 53,000 souls. Please, game, don't do this to me. Oh, which way? Oh, I need to go this way. Is there, like, a way to get the other one up, and then it's, like, a secret? I don't really know what the point of raising that one over there is. There has to be a point to it. Those things are so gross. In the guidebook, I never, like, talked about this, but in the guidebook, I think there's a Rosaria Rosaria's soul, which I don't exactly know how you get that. I tried killing her, that doesn't work. And she just respawns anyway, so that's obviously not how you do it. Maybe this episode will be more like 55 minutes, I don't know. Who knows? I don't care. Probably would have been smarter to split them up, but we're all good. Actually, let me do this. All right, patches. Okay, like, what is the point of that? There has to be something to it. Like, it just doesn't even make any sense. All right, patches.
Well, you look reasonably sane. I am a knight of Katarina. I've
Okay.
managed to track down this cathedral's store of treasure. It's right over there, across that narrow part. Treasure. Always so close, yet so far. I'm in quite a pickle, indeed. Well, did you just hold your horses a moment? I know, treasure is so sorely tempting.
All right, just do it, Patches. You little dick monkey.
Shame on you greedy guts.
Wait, it's a he said greedy guts, not insatiable wench.
Thought you could outwit an onion. Well, say hello to the nice giant. He adores visitors.
You do know they're all dead, Patches. I also had to kill them to get to you anyway, so I don't really get your point.
Where's the
Oh.
old giant? What? Where's the bloody giant? Just what have you done? How dare you? Have you no shame?
Yeah, F you patches. I need everybody to get out of my way. This is great. We're just running around with way too much souls. I'm just asking for my below average skills to get me killed. You. Oh my. Oh my God. Holy shit. Go up, go up, go up, go up. Faster, faster. That guy hits like a freaking semi truck. Oh God, and we're going back down. Oh no. I'm not here. I'm not here. I'm not here. Well, that was really close. Okay. Where is that le where's the lever? Wait, hold up. Did I just like completely screw this up? I thought there was a lever here. Oh God. I done goofed. I think that lever over there brings both of them up, so then I'd be able to. Okay. All right. Well, let's go back and do this. Okay, so now I see the point of that lever. I don't actually know if I've ever gone over there, like this way. Like, you can obviously just drop down from the top. Can I fall off? Well, we're about to see. Can I just fall down right here without dying? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, never mind. It didn't raise this up, so I got no idea what I... Okay, let's just go fight the boss. Forget this. It's boss time. Wow, that thing was hiding inside of that. I don't think that was on purpose, but it was. Hiding inside. Okay, so I guess I'll summon. Just so we can continue Henri's quest, because I don't know what I'm doing. Let's go ahead and bring Henri in, and then where's Horus? Is Horus down here? Like, where the heck is Horus? Henri, where's Horus? Here he is. No, that was Horus. This is Henri. Okay. Let's go, guys. Hopefully I can finish this long episode before an hour. Alright. Yeah. I'm gonna be ballsy and I'm gonna use all my souls now. Go. You know, if I wanted to be really optimal, I'd go back and get the Covetous Silver Serpent Ring right now instead of after this boss fight, but I'm not about being optimal, really. Here we go. Go get all these guys out of here. Who's next? Go. Stop shooting your fire. Oh, it's Fatty. Should be getting close to the Deacon spawning in. Yeah, here they are. Backstab. R1 spam. I R1 spammed him out into the open. Oh my god. Okay, hold up. Everybody calm down. Ow, you son of... I fucking hate... You guys! Oh my god, dude. What the F off. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh my god. I hate life, and I hate this boss. Because it's just so annoying. Finally, they're dead. Thank you, Henri and Horus. Alright, what look? Oh, we're looking at 75,000 souls. Way too many to be holding on me, but that is going to do it for this episode, guys. Let me grab this before I forget. Archdeacon set. You get the doll when you kill him, right? I think I forget to grab that Archdeacon set like every other playthrough, it feels like. I think I forget it. But that is going to do it for this episode, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. We did finish in under 15 minutes, but that'll do it. In the next one, we'll start in Firelink and we'll level up and all that stuff. But I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.